That's your new sound effect, Jew man. Damn,
so you guys, it was so nice seeing your faces. Y'all are mad pretty and mad cute. I was like, oh, look at my boobs. Ew, y'all so cute. Hi, my babies. How are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Are you guys having fun today? I wish I could say the same. I am stuck in this place. Oh, you know who's coming over to you know what? Hold on, let me put my charger in. Hi Riley, how are you, baby girl? How are my babies doing? I really hi India, how are you guys? I told you guys to trend Bob's always pretty, and then you guys started like posting pictures of yourselves and videos of yourselves singing and rapping, and y'all really look so cute. Like that actually made me happy, y'all. And I loved seeing you guys compliment each other. Like this is that made me happy. That made me proud of y'all. So yeah, I think I'm gonna do Queen Radio on Monday. I got a couple special thanks, Jazz, and special thanks. We gonna get into some motherfucking things. So it's gonna be a legendary motherfucking show. And of course, hi Onika Zone, hi babies, how are y'all? It's all about Nikki, Melanie Marr, all Nikki. Onika Trivia. What time do you guys like when I do Queen Radio? Cause like, let's just say if I had to do Queen Radio every week, y'all, what would be your preference? Hi Nunu Nels, my darling. Oh, Barb's underscore Blazing said it's gonna be Queen Radio anniversary. Is that true? I didn't know that. Nicki Minaj underscore one says show your face. And the answer to that is no. No ma'am. So y'all, I'm not gonna be long, it's just 2 minutes. I did, hi London, how are you guys? Hey Kyle, hey Boo. I did want to find out if I were to do Queen Radio, the radio show or the TV show, what time of day, and I know we have to be considerate of the European, well, the fans all around the world. Oh, okay, Riley says we need Queen Radio a little bit later now because school is about to start. That makes sense. I think that's a valid point. So Onika Empire says 5 p.m. 5 p.m. 8 p.m. But the only thing is that when we do it that late for our time, y'all, that a lot of the rest of the world is asleep. So we gotta figure it out. But you know who's coming through, y'all? Juicy J. He gonna come by in a little bit. I love him. Y'all know I love him. Press play on that. This is not what I'm working on, but this just always hits me the way this beat drops so hard, y'all. Pause.
Money, money, money makes the world go. Money got low, big shots on my ankles. Money got low, I drink that off my
right, bar. Right. Money, I make more. Okay. Yeah. Well, Nikki says, when are we getting a full video of Queen Radio? I told you guys I'm working on something monumental for you, so don't worry about it. And I know another thing you guys have been asking me about is the Pop Smoke remix. And, well, obviously the Hot Girl Summer song is coming out all it's all about Nikki said running back. Nope, we not. But I know you guys heard the Pop Smoke remix, a little bit of it, but child, I didn't know they were gonna play it, but they did. And it's not coming out this Friday when the Hot Girl Summer song comes out. It's coming out the following week, so you guys have time to work on that. And you know, hey Money Madge, how are you? Play the first couple bars of that Juice, since they already heard it, yeah. The Pop Smoke. Yeah. They heard it and they was super duper excited. And I wish it could have came out sooner, but you guys gotta ask Pop about that. Official Nika said it's too long. I agree. Hi, Zells. I agree it's too long, but you know, it is what it is. You can't always have things your way, y'all. Yeah. Stopped it at the wrong time. I was just gonna let them hear that second line right after.
Who the fuck wants to stick with us, but you might the go. My pretty bitches have some ditty bitches, got a milli bitches on go. Those silly bitches, I'ma kill these bitches, yo pop. Who the fuck wants smoke?
Hi, Em Reezy, pretty girl.
Damn, ready for your
Yeah. I like the rest of that verse. The rest of it says, yo, Pop, who the fuck wants smoke? And I think I then said, keep it real, you really mad, but we not gonna get them all of that. But go to Pop Smoke Instagram, y'all, and say, yo, Pop, who the fuck wants smoke? I don't know how to go live with people, and how do I go live with? Is Pop Smoke around, y'all? Because that would have been a low moment. But anyway, so and there are a couple other little surprises that I'm working on for you guys. But oh, and that's another thing. I'm going to announce the Megatron Challenge winners on Monday on Queen Radio. So that's going to be dope. Maybe I should fly them in. Wouldn't that be dope, y'all? Sam something said, when is the lead single dropping? If I told you that, I would have to kill you. Y'all know that we don't do too much information share. And also I have to tell you guys who's executive producing the album. I'm really excited. Is Megan gonna be on Queen Radio? No, I did not say that. So don't even go starting rumors, cause y'all know how y'all be doing, child. Oh, you know what, Juice? Play the Juice, read my lips. Look. I'm so stupid. Yeah. Play a little bit of that. Even though, is Megan gonna be on NM5? You know what? I don't know. It's a great question, but I will say that, well, Nikki said, laughing my ass up, Juice tired of you. shut up. Yeah.
Bad bitches from the world, let me make it clear. When I leave Juice WRLD, I'm back to pink hair.
Hi, I am Batter, pretty sexy girl. Black Purple says, is this Juice WRLD? Yes. And the other song I played was Thug. But what's crazy is those aren't even like the official fifth things for the thing. But I just, like, it's amazing how you can just be mentally in such a great space. Hi, James. In such a great space. And then have, like, dope people around you. You know, I always used to feel, like, weird about new people being around me. And then I realized sometimes that's really what God does when he wants to elevate you in life or establish you in a different area of life or expose you to new light. And it's just dope. Like, I just feel like wow, blessings and good vibes. And and in terms of the Megan thing, she was really sweet, and every time we've interacted, it's been very genuine and down to earth and, you know, shit like that. So I'm really you know, in a good place. I'm taking my vitamins. But I think Monday will be, I can't tell y'all why. Y'all know it's always, you know, it's a surprise, But XJ Aaliyah X, I think, says, we eating good right now. Child, if y'all only knew how good y'all was finna eat, child. Iron Batter says, real, recognize real. And that's why I love my bad bitches. Shout out to my bad bitches. Because, like, honestly, like, and this is, I know this sounds cliche, but this really is the truth. Like, bad bitches been showing love. Like, bad bitches been barbs. Like, bad bitches always, you know, were the ones, like, rooting for the kid back when I was, you know, wearing those hats with spray paint on them, and, you know what I'm saying, and pulling out my baby fat bag. I shout out to Kamora Lee and all of that. but anyway, so this episode of Queen Radio is going to be super special for so many reasons. It's going to be exciting. I know I'm gonna have to give y'all a lot of visual components for this particular episode, because I know y'all gonna do the utmost, child. But I got you, and I too agree. I mean, let me tell you something. To be completely honest, when I first started even being in talks about doing Queen Radio, they asked me what I wanted to be a visual, and I literally said, no, I don't want it to be a visual, because then people won't listen to the actual radio show, and what's the sense? And I want to have the most listeners on my radio show, and blah blah blah. You know, but obviously, now that thanks to you guys, we've accomplished that already. We are the number one radio show. Thanks to you guys, now I feel like, yo, it's time to, you know, level it up. Because there's a lot of people that may not click on Apple Radio link to listen, but they'd watch a visual of it. And that's fine. Like, it's nothing wrong with that, because I'm like that in certain ways. I'm very visual. And shout out to Hip Hop DX, always showing love. And shout out to, it's a lot of people that have been showing love, whether it's radio people or bloggers or DJs, whatever. And even though I'm gonna give out, you know, Cocksucker Award, I'm also gonna give out Queen Awards. And I'm also, hey Arsonist, how are you, darling? Heat Makers, I'm also gonna give out, like, shout out some baddies too, and some dope women and some dope guys that I fuck with. So, but like I said, I think we're going to probably do 50% of that show visual this time, because it's important. And if you guys want Kyle to ask me more questions, if you want him to come back, send him the questions on his Instagram. But I love you too. Aw, thank you guys. Somebody said, you really got us staring at the back of his head. Yes, I do. Well, you can stare at the Nikki sign since y'all want to be cute. Y'all always being cute. And that pink bird in the corner, that's my character on Angry Birds. Who's going to see Angry Birds? If y'all got kids, nieces, nephews, anything, y'all need to go. Oh, and that's the other thing. So for the winners, I love you too. I love you so much. Thank you for being proud of me, you guys. I'm proud of y'all too. Oh, here go Nikki MTV says, any more snippets? Oh, y'all want me to play the Hot Girl Summer verse?
Yo, play that.
Play that Hot Girl Summer verse? Play that Hot Girl. Yeah, Megan ain't nowhere around. We could do that. She ain't gonna know. The boss know how to keep a secret, right? Right, y'all? Yeah, right. Fuck around and get me. Yeah. But anyway, so I kind of do want to play it, though. I'm not. I ain't even gonna hold you up. I kind of do want to play it, but I ain't gonna play myself. Hi, Jade. Hi, Mama. How are you, baby girl?
Oh, man,
pretty girl.
Oh, juice.
What? I got Halo Joe. I got some cute little stories to tell y'all about the making of the Hot Girl Summer song. Well, my part when I got into it. And I'm a, but I'll talk about that on Queen Radio. But it's a lot of, it just is, like, when I tell you, shit just be happening so crazy. And I was talking to somebody, I ain't gonna tell y'all who, but y'all gonna know on Monday when y'all listen to Queen Radio. Oh, Majesty_SG said, we won't snitch, girl. Chad, you know, yeah, you know what? Like, I believe y'all. The mother Bob gonna really believe y'all. Y'all know I don't. Y'all know I know y'all more than anybody in this world. So I was telling somebody, I'm not gonna tell you who I was talking to, but they gonna be on Queen Radio on Monday. They was like, I know you lying. I know that was set up. I know y'all did that live after that song was already done. And I'm like, and shout out to all of my beautiful Saudi fans everywhere. Everywhere in Saudi Arabia, I love you guys so much. Asian said, "Why, Asian? Why you said you hurt, child?" Show love to Asian, my boo. And they said play something old you won't be releasing. That's a good idea. Cause one of the things I had never played and I didn't release was the record with Sway Lee. The other record with Sway Lee. Yes! Pull that up. They be having some good questions, Chef.
Yo, that was a good fucking question. Yo.
Yeah. And they know I got so much. Saeed says, turn the camera on you. Saeed, if I was going to turn the camera on you, it would have been turned on me. AKA, I look a hot motherfucking mess. But what was I going to say? Oh, So I told the person, I was like, I'm a lot of things, but the fact that y'all be thinking that I'm lying over such like these type, like y'all don't know me, like y'all don't get it. Like I would never lie for this for stupid shit like that. Like I would never say, yeah, I just did the song that night, if that's a lie. Like it's no, I don't gain nothing from shit like that. I you would have to know me to know my character, I guess. But yeah, nah. How it start? I forgot how it start too.
Wanna play
it? Yeah, Biggs though, loud. I love me some Swae Lee. Y'all know I love me some Swae Lee. I love both of them, but I know I had actually chilled with Swae Lee in the studio, and he's such a sweetheart. He's just like, aww. Okay, so. So, Onika Zone said, why we didn't get this. Child, listen. Oh, thank you, Hip Hop DX. But listen, it's a lot of things that just, you know, were not being paid attention to or not being handled or correctly or whatever. But like I said when I started it, like, everything happens for a reason. And if you are ever at a point in your life where you feel confused or you feel, like, uncomfortable, God is shaking things up for a reason. And I had to really see that. Like, I used to be one of those people that was so afraid of change. You know, like, I would have, like, anxiety over changing things or changing people around me. And even though, you know, when you have new people around you, it's not hatred or negativity about the people that were around you previously. Like, it's always love. Like, once you had people around you that was looking out for you and all that stuff, you love them. It's period. Like, it's not, that never changes. But I do think it's important for y'all to know that when you start feeling uncomfortable in any situation, like I said, God is shaking things up. Don't be afraid of it. Don't be afraid of it. So now, everything I have to approach everything differently now. And there's so many things that I cannot share with y'all right now, but just everything, brand new, brand new things, our blood clot gone. You understand what I'm saying? Sounds and vibes and people and, oh my God, it just feels good. It just feels good. It's like everything, you know, at one time or the next gonna come to an end, and it doesn't mean that you have to tuck yourself away and, like, crawl underneath the rock. Sometimes you just, you know, sometimes you just, you thank God for your experiences, you thank God for the friendships that you made, and then you, hi Malibu baby, and then you put one foot in front of the next and keep it the fuck moving and stronger and better than ever. You know, So that's that one. That you guys haven't heard anything new. You guys haven't heard any. I haven't played y'all nothing new. I had shot a video before I even went on tour and stuff, and, you know, wanted to put something out so you guys can, you know, feel me and know that I'm here and I'm working and shit like that. And now I'm, like, super excited to share these things with you And I know you guys are gonna be happy. Y'all know that's all I care about. When you guys are happy, it makes me happy. And big things are going. That's all I'll say about that. But thank you for chatting with me. Thank you for, hanging out for a few minutes. Don't tell nobody that I played their song, child. Don't give away my secrets, y'all. Don't be out there snitching on me, y'all. Thank you, Nicki Minaj fans. I love you back. Mano, my bit says you can hear it in your voice. Good. And again, I'm glad that you guys trended Barbs Are Pretty, because the pretty girls always show love, child. The other ones be mad, child. So go super duper hard in your life. Kick down them doors. I love you, and I love that. I love when y'all compliment each other, like how y'all was doing. I faved a bunch of things where y'all was shouting each other out, looking cute and all that. I like when y'all do that. Make each other feel good, child. Hey, Kels. Oh, Kels, you can come to Queen Radio. You said you want to come to Queen Radio. If you're going to be in L.A. on Monday, you're welcome to come to Queen Radio. The only thing is that Queen Radio, child, sometimes be ending up being like 3 hours because it be a lot going on. But I would love to have you come. You know I love you. Who else? The guy that runs the Real Housewives of Atlanta page is mad funny. I would love to have him there. Of course, T.S. Madison. Like, I just think she's super iconic. I know Nene and I spoke about... Okay, Kels. Okay, so DM me. Yeah, boo. Come through this one. I know Nene and I spoke about, at one point, her, whether her coming on my show or us doing something together or whatever, but... You know, Nene's a Sag, and I love her, and, you know, I love Phaedra, too. Like, Phaedra is the queen of shade, yeah. So, that's my boo-boo. But on Monday, we're going to get into some things, because, oh, trust me, I've been seeing them little lists and stuff going around. and you know, we gonna get into some things, but... I think I'm gonna invite some of the Megatron Challenge winners, probably, but I do wanna announce it on Monday. And so, everybody that showed love, everybody tuning in, I love you too, okay? All right, guys, bye.